I mean, I can't say much about the little girl.
Goddamn,
I can't really remember her name, but...
All right, up and at 'em.
Well, this is awkward. Oh, they're not really reacting much to Kenny.
How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces back with us tonight. Now, I understand...
Yeah, besides the little girl... Honestly, all the adults besides Kenny are acting like little pussies about this.
I think I've got an idea.
So it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place.
What the fuck is this? A little prison camp?
Anger, betrayal, hate. They're all valid. No one needs to forget what they did. But we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Look how much food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
As many of you already know, a large herd of lurkers gathers just south of us.
Come on, we need you for something.
Why are they calling them lurkers in this game? I thought they called them walkers.
Just come the fuck on.
Turn our way. There's nothing we can't handle.
So I need him. I need my dad. I can't. He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration. However, this is not up for debate. The expansion project.
He'll be back. When? I don't know, but he will come back. Thanks, Clem.
I'll make sure that even if I have to kill every son of a bitch in this place.
I have no doubt.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see if you're messing with it.
Why are you warning us? You sound like you're very sympathetic and making sure we don't get killed. Fuck you, bitch.
Thanks, Bonnie.
If I want to get myself killed, I will climb that goddamn fence.
To provide a light, a bright light, bright enough to shine in all this darkness.
The hell is this?
So that is what we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say...
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
I know. I feel the same way.
Why didn't he go with you guys when you left? I think maybe he was supposed to, but then he fell, and everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
Okay, so he got bit, and that's
awful.
Why his arm was gone.
I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Which
Alvin,
just shows
call
that...
Alvin, his office.
What? Why?
Don't make this difficult. It's too late for that. No, please.
It's okay, Beck. Just get some rest. If he wanted to do something to me, he'd have done it already.
You're
I'll be fine.
You're gonna die? You're gonna die,
let's see what he wants.
Boy. I was gonna say something about Lee, but
oh, hey Troy.
He let the infection.
Fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
But I forgot that Lee had the infection in his arm for a lot longer than Reggie. And Reggie did say they cut off his arm pretty quickly when as he got bit.
Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello. Who are you? This freaks you out.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine. Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Pete's dead. I shot him in the penis.
Can you guys save it for the morning?
Who the hell is that?
Someone's gotta be up early.
Who's that?
I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
No problem. Sorry about that.
Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired, but like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but I'm not happy about it. It's probably bullshit.
She's watching us.
Huh? What's that?
The woman over there is watching us.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp, covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
Carver killed my friend Walter.
Okay, I don't know what happened. But maybe
Stop
he had his reasons.
His reason is he's a crazy piece of shit.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
We won't get you in trouble.
They're expecting me to keep things in line out here.
Well, if Carver's such a great guy, I'm sure you've got nothing to worry about.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. I want to leave with my family. That's it.
Your family is safer here.
I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink? Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches.
Why do I feel like she's gonna...
planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Why do I have a feeling she's gonna end up giving birth to her baby in this episode?
I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I think he's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Well, what should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
I am a pause here.